I've been a member for 4 years. I started freshman year of high school. I just kind of wandered into the club looking for free snacks, as most of us do. And I just found an amazing family there. Many kids are in the club since kindergarten all the way to high school. I was only in it for 4 years, but it's my family. It's my whole life. I really want to dedicate my entire life just to public work now that I've been in Boys and Girls Clubs and seen the impact they have on people.